Hey, what's up, man? My name's Adrian. Getting tattooed here at High Seas. I just got tattooed by Poncho. Chose him because I love his work. His line work's amazing, and his colors just pops out. This is my fifth time here.
Make a quick line drawing. Or
I'll just do it real quick.
Yeah, it's good. Kind of stressful to do that.
Yeah, I'm sure. Really nice next to the
rose.
Yeah,
that's
cool, right?
Super small,
my first dope one though.
You can slide through every time you come in town and have a collection.
I might have to, man.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I might just have to. I think about making a move out here in the next 6 months or so, yeah. but until then, probably once a month at least, you know what I'm saying? Why I get the boombox? Cause
I make music.
I didn't want no corny ass fucking microphone or music on. Oh man, I do hip hop music for the Bay, a group called Peach Street. Check us out at peachstreet.bandcamp.com. Good YouTube, Peach Street. We got two albums out for free download. It's West Coast shit. Yeah, that's what I wanted. It was like the old school ghetto blaster, man. Like, it reminds me of like being a youngster, you know? Back to like what we used to listen to music on to now.
Someone commented on one of the block videos with my name and some hearts. Melted my heart. Oh my god.
Ask whoever you want. Let's go to the front first.
For Boost God?
Boost God.
Boost God. Boost God.
The movement.
To the Boost God.
We're here for Boost God Teddy.
Get some gear, get some merch for him.
Get merch.
Mystery bags.
Get a tattoo. Get Jesus right here. Is the guy here yet? Teddy?
He'll be here soon.
Okay.
We're gonna open the shop soon, but we just need everyone to like chill here. He's on his way though.
We're from Mesa, Arizona.
Yeah!
Yeah, we flew here this morning.
Just to meet the Goose Guy?
That's what's up, man.
I'm from Orange County, man. I thought
we got in here
8 a.m.
Yeah, like 8 this morning. Yeah.
We're from Glendale, so we're not too far from here.
Locals.
Yeah, hopefully you raffle off those bags, dude.
So, when did you guys get here?
Like an hour ago?
Like 10:30 around there.
You guys got your shoes on?
Nah. I'm wearing J's today.
Gang, gang.
Do you have boots? Where's your...
Check out these boots. Oh shit, I wore like really bright colored socks today. Oh well. Alright.
Are you here for Boost God? What time did you arrive?
What are you trying to get, that mystery bag?
You see the line?
Yeah, I saw Teddy's line.
Are you wearing your
boots? I've got my boots.
Thanks again, Katie.
You're welcome. I hope I didn't make that too awkward.
No,
I think I did. Perfect. Oh, what's up?
Do you have enough for everyone?
No, fuck no. This shit's gonna be gone like, I don't know how long.
We hope we can just like
Boost God was whack. Wait, what? I got tattooed by Boost God, but he's still whack.
I know. You gotta do it. Now you gotta do it again now that I got the
thing. Ah, I'm good, I'm good.
Shit ain't gonna, it's probably still healing anyway.
Kids at the front
got here at 7:30 this
morning. One's from Arizona.
For
they flew out. In.
Yeah.
For the booth.
Strictly for the
booth. The hype.
Yeah, man. Things have changed, dog. Things have changed.
How you feel about all this hype, Teddy?
I don't really know. I just like enjoy it.
They were like, "Who's good if you're watching?" I was like, "This shit ain't live."
Maybe he's a legend in the league.
Like, you're gonna meet him in like 20 minutes.
If you're watching, this is when I can't see you in person.
So I guess we're doing 3 at a time. In like 5 minutes.
Golly! It just fell!
Okay.
Obviously another eagle might be overkill.
Yeah. I was kind of thinking Grim Reaper. It's like really good for it.
Yeah. Here. Yeah, give me like half an hour.
My name's Nathan. I moved to LA like 6 months ago. I'm a chef. Getting tattooed by Daniel Ward today. Getting a Grim Reaper on my forearm. I've been to High Seas a bunch of times. I got this onion last time. Yeah, I just love Daniel's style. I love the traditional, real tough tattoos.
That's what you wanted?
Thank you. I'm so sorry for shaking that one.
No, dude, you're good.
I had a one little shake bit there. But that was way easier than I thought, I'll tell you that much.
Good.
It's not such a bad spot, right? Like, that's easy. That was easy. I didn't know how the ankle would feel, but it's not so bad.
Take a look at the mirror.
Hell yeah. Fuck, man. Thank you. It's so
sick. I went to see that one.
Okay.
So white and middle, black outline.
Yeah. Awesome.
Kind of cooler because then that's it.
Totally.
Forever.
Totally.
You can't just undo the patch and put it on the next jacket.
Yeah.
It's like your favorite jacket for the rest of your life.
Yeah.